Today I'm going to explain you how to make these nice pictures where the camera appears to be like suspended at 1 meter, 1 meter and a half from the ground, which is very nice actually. What you basically need is, first of all, the camera, a 360 camera like this one, which is a Ricoh Theta S. Second, what you need is a selfie stick like this one, which you will extend to its maximum length. What you will do is fixing the camera to the selfie stick this way, next what you need is a tripod, a very simple tripod like this. I got it once in Russia. I'm very happy with that. What you will do is fixing the selfie stick to the tripod this way. You can either do this with a rubber band like this, or better, with a very strong tape like this one. So now what you have is the camera on the selfie stick fixed to a tripod like this, a small tiny tripod. Because of the structure, the camera will not capture the selfie stick nor this very tiny tripod, so you will not need any post-production to clear the picture from the tripod this way. What I did in this particular picture with fishermen in Madagascar, it was fixing the camera, actually fixing the tripod to the boat thanks to this. Like setting up the camera on a time lapse, with a time lapse of like 10 seconds, 15 seconds or such, so that you will start taking picture, then you will move away at a certain distance from the camera and where the action is taking place, and come back later on, grab your camera, switch it off, and then you will catch the best picture you have from the time lapse. Thank you.